I put the fork in the bowl, wet the water